Denver police arrested a man after they say he crashed into an officer and the officer's car while he was on a scooter. It happened at 24th and North Market Street. The officer was directing traffic after the Rockies game. Police say the man had been drinking and was charged with alcohol-related charges. The man has to be taken to the hospital with minor injuries, and that officer, he was okay.